So guys, today I've got the Gillingham Sim. Hopefully a win for this game. They're currently in 23rd. So yeah, looking for a win. It's our best team playing this game. Gillingham get the ball rolling. Oh, 1-0 to Gillingham. It's Oliver. Saved by Linz. Silver. Through to Bale. From Corona Agliardi through to Alves. Cavani. Good save. Oh, it's 2-0 Gillingham. Nibs scores. Oh dear. Oh, why are we taking that free kick quickly? I guess it is pretty far out, but oh, we're just doing it from here, right? Right, Bale is standing on it. 87 free kick accuracy for Bale. I'll try and get it over the keeper. Sort of went how I wanted it, but dipped too early. Agliardi. Morley. Kick. Alves intercepted. Corona. Cavani. Good save. Bale! 2-1. Come on. Great time to score just before the break. That's made the second half a lot easier for us now. Our best player at the moment is Bale on a 7.4, our goal scorer. Second half underway. free kick. Bale to take. Bale swings it in, cleared away. Silva, Agliardi. Silva, never going to trouble the keeper. As a right back from there, it's ambitious taking on a finesse. Good save by Linz, but we just let them run through us there. We've got to get our foot in. It's a corner kick. Corona clears. Cavani. Through to Morley. Good tackle from Silva. Corona. Cavani. Cavani. Bale. Bale! Goes out for a throw. Probably should have taken it onto his left foot. Well, I thought Agliardi won the ball then. To be winning this game, so we want to be getting two goals against second to bottom of the league. Oh, it hits the top of the bar, that cross. Linz was worried for a bit. That's not a good pass from Silva. We'll play on. PK. Hey, do we not get a free kick for that? Why did they shorten that time so much? We had just been fouled. The ref gave advantage and then the advantage went away really quickly just as I was about to call it back. Normally you have ages to call back free kicks. Joke of a referee. Cavani, 3-2, straight back in it. Right, come on, I got the ball again. Alves, Da Costa, Silva. Morley, Agliardi, through, 2 minutes I've added time. Corona. Morley. Cavani. Agliardi. Good save. Alves needed to be in a slightly better position there. Joke of a referee for that third goal. How has he let them play on there? Even without us needing to call it back. Losing the ball there, the ref should call it back straight away. We lost the ball like five seconds in FIFA after we got fouled. The ref played advantage, didn't call it back at all for their third goal. And then we lose 3-2. Absolute joke of a referee there. Our best player was Cavani on an 8. He scored our second goal. Let's see the league table. So we remain top, but it's just 4 points now ahead of Ipswich, with 14 games to go in the season in League One. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.